agents ask me when they enter the business, what's the first thing that I have to do as a brand new agent? And my answer is always, learn your listing presentation. Why? Well, no matter what you do, every activity leads to the moment that you're going to be in front of a client. And if you want to be a top agent in this business, you have to learn how to do listings. So if I could encourage you to do anything, figure out what is your listing presentation. Talk to a mentor, talk to a peer that does a lot of business. Figure it out, call us, we'll email you our listing presentation. But the reality is, memorize and have a canned listing presentation so you can guide the client to the right valuation of their property.